I think that my vision has to do with a desire, a deep desire that I carry inside of me for people to be free and free to participate fully in this experience of life, because it's an amazing miracle that we are here in this form. And when we go, when we die, we don't take anything with us except the evolution that we have encountered in this experience here and the karma that we've both added and subtracted to. So I want us to maximize that experience of being here, which takes an understanding. It takes an understanding of spiritual reality, and it takes that commitment to practice, to make a choice to practice, moving and growing and evolving, to practice that freedom. Freedom, Gabrielle has a very famous and beautiful line, do you have the discipline to be a free spirit? I feel like we're at the beginning of something, that conscious movement is speaking to something that we are becoming as a people. It's a place where we actually get to feel what we're becoming, experience what we're becoming, make that shift from separation to unity and from fear into trust. We're in this collective experience when we have a class, a workshop, an event, and that group field is what we are learning from. We are learning how to be a part of, how to be a part of something, to be completely and uniquely me and completely available to be part of. I think that's moving through our collective psyche. And so One Dance Tribe is just tapping that. It's just saying, here's a place that you can do this.